Palmistry reading of a female whose age is 42 years old. We would be reading her hand. We are reading the right hand, although it is said that we should look at the left hand, but in my case I try to read the left as well as the right hand. So the important aspects that we would be covering out here would be a break out here or a change on the line of head. There's a problem on the heart line out here. And there are a few upward lines from the lifeline going towards the second finger, the finger of Saturn. And we would also be talking about this long branch that you see out here. This is the long branch on the heart line. And this long line that you see moving outward from the lifeline. So we would be talking about this as well in this particular palm reading session. And the last thing are these Mercury line that you see, these particular lines. The most important aspect out here of all these is basically seen on the headline. So this is basically the line of head, and there's another line that is joining in somewhere at, or there's a changeover that is happening out here. The intersection of the money line and the headline is roughly age 35. So the change that I foresee is that these things have already happened is around the age of 35. A major turnaround in the thought process is seen on this particular hand. Now, one more thing I need to add out here is that there's a little bit of a confusion regarding the headline. So if we take a look out here, so this is the headline. Now, it may be ending out here, or it may be curving down something like this. Just previously, I've mentioned that this portion of the line is the line of money. So this portion is before the age of 35, and this portion on the money line is after the age of 35. So there's a little bit of a confusion. Should I consider this particular line to be the line of money, or should I consider this line to be the line of head? So while talking to this particular lady, I told her that I would give both the meanings of this particular line. If we consider it from the point of view of the money line, we would say that it is originating on the Mount of Moon. And once the money line is originating on the Mount of Moon, it would mean that the person is likely to benefit from trading activities, service industry, something to do with fashion, or which is very changeable, anything very, that is changeable, and that requires public appreciation. And this area is basically the area, the Mount of Moon is the area for imagination, visualization and romance. So if we consider it from the point of view of this particular line to be the line of head, this portion is where the confusion is. It would basically mean that the headline moving towards the Mount of Moon basically signifies that the person is very imaginative and a very good visualizer as well, and very romantic as well. So apart from the line that is dipping downwards towards the Mount of Moon, there's another headline. So this is also another headline, and this particular headline is kind of a straight headline, ending on the area of Mars positive. This is the mount, the name of the mount. And this particular area, when the headline kind of ends over it, it basically signifies that there is likely to be coolness, calmness and tenacity. And such a person is likely to be a very, very practical kind of a person. So this is what I can say regarding the headline. Now we move to the line of this particular lines that we are referring to. These are upward lines pointing towards the Mount of Saturn. So this is the lifeline. And on the lifeline, if you find that there are upward lines pointing towards any particular mount, it would get the quality of that particular mount. So few lines are kind of pointing towards the Mount of Jupiter. If a line kind of angles from the Mount of Jupiter and joins the lifeline, it means the Jupiter qualities are entering your life. So Jupiter is all about power, position, respect and honor. and the lines that point towards the Mount of Saturn and join into the lifeline, it means that this portion of life is likely to be lucky. Gains are likely to be there. So as we have already mentioned that the her age right now is age 43, so this portion of life is still yet to come, and this portion basically would be a major years for her. So this portion is likely to be between the age of 45 to the age of 55. So this is a rough estimate I would kind of point out here. Now the way to explain these line joining in and the line that exit, we have to explain in a very different way. We say that lifeline is something like a river. A lines that join in means gains that are coming to this particular person, and lines that kind of exit are outward movement from one's life. Outward movement could be in the form of money, or it could be in the form of health and wealth. So this is kind of a negative line that you see pointing outward. This is the line that we are referring. This is exiting from the main. This is the main lifeline. This is kind of exiting, and when it exits and points towards the Mount of Moon, so the person's desire for travel can increase. This is the first aspect. There could be multiple meanings, so I'm just explaining and giving all the meanings that I can basically give to you. See, the second thing could be the desire for travel may increase. It could also mean restlessness, because see, moon is changing phases on a daily basis, and this is the area for moon. So lifeline, a branch moving outward towards the Mount of Moon, means restlessness may creep into this particular person. It could also mean health loss, wealth loss. So those two or three things can be said, and at the same time, this line could also be a line for travel. And travel, it doesn't mean that the person has traveled in the past. We are talking about what may happen in the future. The desire for travel may increase even further. There could be restlessness, there could be desire for travel, and it is also said travel is the biggest educator. So this line could also mean that the perception of this particular person may change, this particular lady may change as time progresses. As far as this particular branch on the heart line we are referring to, so this is the heart line, this is the main heart line, it starts from this end and ends out here, but there's another branch out here. Normally what happens is that on the heart line, you would notice most of the times what's going to happen, this is the heart line, so there would be branches that are dipping downwards. Dipping downwards is something like there's a physical heart and rope is hanging onto the heart, and it is pulling the heart downwards. So that's basically negative. But in this case, what's happening is the opposite. This particular branch that we are referring to, it appears that it is dipping downwards, but basically it progresses and moves upward towards the fingers. Upward movement from the heart line, a branch moving upward from this direction or from this direction, both of them are considered to be very, very good sign. It could mean upliftment from relations. The relations that the person may have kind of uplifts this particular person. At the same time, you would also notice that this is the heart line. I mentioned this particular area where the heart line is kind of ending and another one is starting. So ending of the heart line could mean an abrupt ending in a relationship or a partnership or the work that you're doing. There would be sudden abrupt endings, and this is just a tendency. This may have happened in the past, but there's just a tendency that we are talking about. These perpendicular lines that you see on the area for Mount of Mercury are the lines of skill, calculations and communication. So strong lines pointing towards the Mount of Mercury, perpendicular lines, are considered to be good lines. It means that the person has got good set of skills, and because of good set of skills, the person is likely to be successful. You would also notice the small mole kind of a thing. Mole on the Mount of Saturn, and Saturn is all about money, possessions, wealth, wisdom, responsibility, and the opposite as well. So a mole that gives good qualities now could give bad qualities later on. This is also the area for depression, depressive tendencies, and spine-related problems, or hair-related problems, or knee-related problems. So these are the things that the person needs to be cautious of. As far as the sun line goes, this is the sun line. This is the initial phase. So this appears to be a very, very dim and dull kind of a formation. Below the hairline, this is the hairline. So below the hairline, the age is before the age of 35. This portion is after the age of 35. So you would notice that there's no such kind of a line that you see out here, but another line kind of develops out here. And that basically, this portion is from the age of, let's say, 44 till the age of 53, and then few new lines kind of develop. So these are better lines. And when you see good sun line, we automatically say that the chances in one's career may brighten even further. And the stronger the line, the more the clarity the person is going to have, and more the name and fame the person can expect in their life. So this is what I can say. This is another hand image. You can see the quality of the Mercury line is good. It means that the person has got very good set of skills. These smaller, weaker lines we can ignore because they are of little use, because weaker lines means that the person needs to further increase their set of skills. This hand image, you would notice that there is a sun line out here. I'm just showing you with by zooming in. So this portion, there is a sun line, but this is a very, very weakened kind of a sun line. So weak sun line basically kind of increases doubts and self-doubt. When the line becomes stronger, it means more clarity, and more clarity brings more success in one's life. This is basically the left hand. And one more uniqueness on her hand is that this is the line of head. It is breaking out here, and another one is starting. This intersection of the money and the headline is age 35. So this is where there is a break like formation, and break under the finger of Saturn kind of brings in stomach related issues or mind related issues or depression or depressive tendency that may have been there in the past. So this portion of the headline is of the past before the age of 35, and this portion on the headline is after the age of 35. You would also notice that in the initial period of the money line kind of breaks and ends out here, and another one basically restarts. It also ends somewhere close to the age of 35. Another one starts at the age of 33, 34. That basically progresses and touches the heart line. The age is 53. So the break on the line of money, it does bring a few set of problems, but this portion is before the age of 35. And break in the money line could bring about job loss, work loss, business loss. In the earlier portion, it could also mean more responsibility falling on this particular person's head. And the third thing could be one's personal life can also get disturbed due to a break in the money line. This particular money line, you would notice that it is kind of angling and coming nearer to the mount of Mars negative. Mars is a red planet. Red means anger, aggression, and fire. So money line kind of coming nearer to the area for Mars, it basically means is that that money is likely to get burned in the initial period, and money losses or some kind of losses can happen, like you give money to somebody and money never comes back to you. So these are the things that can happen, may have happened. And more lines out here, crisscrossing lines, you would notice many crisscrossing lines means the anger is untargeted. The person may get angry over wrong issues. So the anger needs to be controlled. This is one way of looking at it. And at the same time, one more important aspect before I end this particular video, two more aspects. The headline is kind of originating on the inside the area for Mars, and the headline originating on the area for Mars and kind of progressing means anger entering your head, because this is the area for Mars and Mars is fire. And it's always better to be more cool and calm instead of being angry. Then there's a break that I've already spoken about, and there's another line kind of out here. So this line could also be another headline, and this could also mean that there could be two personalities in this one particular person, and it would be more evident before the age of 35, not after the age of 35. There could be tendencies, but only after the age of before the age of 35. this line is there. And this headline, in the initial period, two headlines could bring more mental strength, but at the same time, it could make a person very, very different kind mentally, and maybe difficult to deal with, difficult to live with. So this could be one way of looking at it. And before I end out here, you would notice that the quality of the sunline after the age of 53 is very good, because it is plain, simple, deep and clear, and perpendicular. So this kind of a line is the best possible sunline a person can have. These lines that you see between the age of 35 to the age of 35 to 53, it's not so good. The quality is much better after the age of 53. So that's what I can conclude. I would end my video out here. And thank you for watching this particular video. Bye. Take care. And before I end my video, I'm just showing you a few slideshow. And do press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update. These are my phone number, these are my email. And what about my fate line? Does it tell about my money, possessions, wealth? We can come to know about money from almost every possible line: heart line, head line, life, sun, mercury, venus, mars, any other line. Importance of money line in terms of how much money we will have in our life is just 15%. Nothing more than that. So we should give importance to each and every line. Why you do not need to show your palm to an astrologer or palmist? A saint once said, you don't need to go to an astrologer to show your palm, because you already know your future. Present is a result of past. How will be my future? Future depends upon what you are doing in the present. What are we? We are product of our thoughts. So the thoughts that come to our mind are really important. Keep positive thoughts and keep good company. That's what matters the most. Thanks, bye, and take care.